the person who rendered the evidence before the court has since passed on, and his evidence cannot be relied on at the trial because it has not been challenged. But, Your Lordship, one of the key elements in the Constitution is on the fair trial. And Article 50 is one of the non-derogable, is one of the non-derogable rights under the Bill of Rights, which cannot be done away with. That is a clear provision of Article 25. We have derogable rights and non-derogable rights. And one of the rights that is non-derogable to the state is unfair trial. And we will show the court how under fairness it will be to allow such evidence to remain on record. Your Honor, in our submissions, we have relied on the case of State versus Musimango, a South African case. We started with the phrase. Yes. The State of Musimango Musimango, the State versus Musimango, it's a South African case. And your Honor, this is what the case says. It is a settled law that the evidence of a witness who gives complete evidence in chief, but thereafter dies or becomes unavailable for whatever reasons before cross-examination, clearly remains unattested completely, and its acceptance would defeat the purpose of cross-examination.